Britain Cypron. I'm back with another video. So today, you guys, is another unboxing, and this is from my family, my dad. I appreciate of him getting my new iPhone, even though we sometimes fight. I also fixed my eyebrows last night because actually I almost cut the end, but I had to like adjust it. So I got my new iPhone 15 Pro Max, and he got my new iPhone, so I appreciate it. I was in a call with one of the counselor on MHS, so I'm so sorry. Let's go ahead. Open this is my new iPhone 15 Pro Max. I got it today. So basically, you guys, I was talking to a counselor in MHS. Oh my god, I don't know, that's how you open it, you guys, don't get me wrong. I don't even know how to open this, but it's called unboxing. I just gave it a try, guys. So I got the black one, and my dad didn't want the white one. I wanted the black. Oh my god, this is the best day of my life. So here's the phone. I'm gonna go ahead and open it. It's like a size of my phone, not like biggest as my phone, but this one's more bigger than my phone. So I love when I got my go away there right now. There's a dog disturbing me, sir. So keep looking at me. So yeah, this is the new phone. So right there you go. Oh my god, it's a new phone. Finally, I got my new dream phone that I wanted, because I need to upgrade my phone because I don't have any more storage. So this is the new one, you guys. We also have a charger inside. I don't know. Oh my god, that charger looks different right now. This is the charger that we have. Then we have their instruction inside. Then nothing's under the box. That's all. That's what they only have inside. They do not require headphones, but it's okay, I understand. So this is the new iPhone. Let's go ahead and try to turn it on. They said it was dead or something. It wasn't dead. They have fully charged for me something. They said it was a little bit kind of robot, so I actually wanted to turn it on and see how it looks like. So unboxing this was, it was my dream to get, no it's not dead, it was my dream to get this iPhone. We're gonna go ahead and set it up, because yeah, so guys, setting up the iPhone, I am not ready with this. It's actually kind of hard to set this, but I will set this maybe when I am free. Bring your current iPhone near to the iPhone to set up. It doesn't make sense. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna set this iPhone later on, because it's kind of a thing right now. I'm really busy. So a lot of people is asking me if I'm gonna be doing another giveaway. So guys, this is my final of my iPhone. Thank you so much, iTenny, to that person that who I think is kind of Chukis or Korean, something like Chukis, I know. I just want to give a shout out to him. I think the name of the account was Mikat. I just want to give you a shout out. Thank you for helping me. You're the best customer service I ever have, man. Thank you. I got my brand new iPhone 15 Pro Max that I wanted in black color. I wanted white, but I'm so sorry, guys, I couldn't get it at all. Yeah, that's all I just want to say. So shout out to that customer service. I got my phone now. So guys, I just want to say, please give a like, subscribe and share, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Shout out to my god sister also in Hawaii, Gwene Kalage. Also shout out to her counselor as well from MHS. I will not say the name, but shout out to the family as Santos. So shout out to you guys one more time. So once again, guys, please give a like, subscribe and share, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye and adios.